An exercise that is often forgotten in our Western culture is the ancient Egyptian cat race exercise. I'll now show you how to do it. For added resistance, you can bend forward a little bit, like this. As you can feel, the exercise gets a lot heavier. And if you're really strong, like Kossmeyer, you can do a one-hand cat front raise, like this. As you can see, this exercise benefits both the one doing it and the cat. The cat is really enjoying it.